for the biggest difference between IDF soldiers and Hamas. When an Israeli soldier called his mother in the middle of war, he says,
"Mother, I hope you will be proud. I saved 10 people from death. I protected them."
When someone from the Hamas called his mother in the middle of war, he says,
"Mother, I killed 10 innocent people. I hope you will be proud."